My memories of my father were he worked a ton. He grew up in Alabama. He picked cotton from the time he was little. My dad was really good about being present. When we were with him, he was with us, which was important. You know, he had health issues, but my father was a proud man, and he didn't see going to the doctor as something that he should do, because that's not what men did. It was the 22nd of January. I was in Indianapolis, and I blew into town, had customer calls, went to bed. I didn't think to call home and, you know, talk to my mom or my dad, but who both lived in the city. Couldn't sleep all night, rolled around. It was just something was wrong. And the next day, went on customer calls, went back to Chicago, and I got home and I got a call and said that, you know, my dad had passed from a heart attack. I think the biggest thing I've learned is it's not a weakness to go to the doctor. You can be a walking time bomb in terms of a heart attack, and you have no idea. And unless you go in and get tested and take the time, it could happen to anyone. I'm very proud of what we have done as AT&T in the healthcare space. We've been in the vertical now for 10 years. And I'm not saying that we have the same impact as a physician or anyone that's directly connected with healthcare, but we enable all of those people to be far better at what they do and to have secure networks, to have strong networks, fast networks. We allow them to do their roles better, and that's our role. Our role is to help them. And so I'm proud of what we do in healthcare.